In the middle of nowhere, suffering from excruciating pain, it took some strong will and creativity to get a Far North music teacher back on his feet. Liam Richards was stung by a stingray barb, and tonight he tells the remarkable tale.
The tranquil sounds of Cape York. Chronicles of a family escape. On a mission to find oysters at the picturesque tip of the state, teacher Liam Richards found the end of a stingray barb.
Horrific is probably the best way to describe it. I haven't quite felt a pain like that, to be quite honest. It was excruciating.
Impaled from calf to Achilles.
My partner laughed initially, thinking it was a joke when I hit the deck. I gave her some flack for that later.
Screaming through the agony, they had to find help, but first they had to get out of the wilderness, back to the car.
I was fortunate to be piggybacked by my principal for as much as he could carry me. I'm not a small human. I probably owe him a beer or two for that one.
And some thanks for some regional ingenuity. At Bamaga Hospital, two garbage bags filled with hot water. Sweet, basic relief.
The most relief that I got at that time was hot water itself.
Little else helped, not even morphine.
I didn't get a wink of sleep for 10 hours.
The 29-year-old later flown to Cairns Hospital, the wound flushed out. That was 2 weeks ago. The rehab will last longer, but Liam's not a vengeful man.
My partner took me to the aquarium in Cairns to make friends with the stingrays again.
The teachers learned a lesson about wading through water.
Make sure you're shuffling your feet and not stomping.
Because, alas, there was one other stinging blow.
Not a single oyster.
Adam Hegarty, Nine News.